How to fix depth effect not working on iPhone iOS 16. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Lemme Help. Now let's get started. Firstly, you will need to open your settings application. Here we go. You will find different options over here. Scroll down and hit towards this option of wallpaper. Open it. Tap on this option of add new wallpaper. Select the option of photos. Tap on this option of all. With that, your gallery will open up. Now from here, you have to select the photo that you want to set as your wallpaper using depth effect. I'm selecting this one picture. After selection of picture, at the bottom right, you will find three dots. Tap on it. Two options will pop up. You will see the option of depth effect, but it is grayed out. That means you cannot use this effect. Sometimes the picture might be the problem. So what you can do is switch the picture. For that, go back. Go to photos. Now tap on all. Your gallery will open up. From here, select any another photo. Here, I will be selecting this one now. Now you can tap on this three dots option given at the bottom right, and you can see that depth effect is working. So you can try switching the photos if depth effect works or not. If this solution doesn't work for you, then the second solution is go back, open your settings. Now hit towards the option of general and open it. Now go to the option of software update. If any updates are available over here, just update your software to its latest version. With that, your problem might be fixed. Likewise, another solution is you have to reset your settings. For that, go back to the main page of settings and head towards general, scroll all the way down, tap on the option transfer or reset iPhone, open it. Now tap on reset option. Different options will pop up, select the option of reset all settings. Now over here, type in your phone's passcode and continue with the process. After you reset your phone, your problem might be fixed. By applying these solutions, your problem is definitely going to be fixed. So this is how you can fix depth effect not working on iPhone iOS 16. This was all for this video. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.